Now your local election headquarters. Massachusetts Attorney General Maura Healey now running unopposed on the Democratic ticket for Massachusetts governor. State Senator Sonia Chang-Díaz announced she's dropping out of the race for the Democratic primary. Now she'll still remain on the ballot in September, but is not actively campaigning. Former State Representative Jeff Deal and businessman Chris Doughty are running in the Republican primary for Massachusetts governor.